Okay, round number two, what we have now? Traditional Bolivian food.
This is chuño, it's a dehydrated potato, and this is pejerrey, it's fish from the Lake Titicaca.
Well, yeah, I was ready to start eating, but then Oscar pointed some very important details about chuño. So what are these details? This is the chuño.
Chuño, we're talking about since the Incas used to dehydrate this potato in order to walk several kilometers and travel a lot, and this potato could last more than a year.
Nice.
You can carry it.
Chuño, ladies and gentlemen. And lovely Marta, hello.